Hello, it's Slipper, and I'm so happy you're here because today we are playing some more Boot Camp! Yay! So, today, I'm trying to think, what do we need to do today? I think I might do some more exploring. Oh, oops, it appears that I have auto jump on. Why is that always the case? Why does it automatically do that? Why? But yeah, so today I think I'm... Okay, puppy, get back in there. Oh, I should probably name them one day. I don't know what I want to name them. But I do think I'm going to do a little bit more exploring today. Because I want to. So, okay, here's some clay. Oh, I don't have a shovel. I need a shovel. Let's make a stone shovel. Okay, so I think today's mission will be to make... Oh, I guess I haven't told you guys. So, a while ago, one of you guys, challenged me to make a carrot, like a clay carrot. But I think I'm gonna go, like, even further into the challenge and make my, like, little logo, which is, like, half a carrot and half a diamond sword, which of course that means that I need lapis, so, and more clay. Well, maybe not more clay, but different colors. So I still need I need orange dye, which will be easy, but I also need cactus green, and clearly, like, clay is not a big problem, because I live in a swamp, and there's so much clay. So I think I'll come over here and also grab this clay. Okay. So, I think that this week I'm going to be posting a... I think this week I'm going to post a updates video, but I don't know what I should do, like, when I'm doing the updates video. I think I might, like, play some kind of game. But there's definitely going to be some changes. Of course, it's a new year. I hope you guys liked the highlights video that I did yesterday. It took me so long to edit that video, but I really love the way that turned out. So, yeah. So, what did I just say there? I meant to say, for the updates video, I'm planning on doing, like, a voiceover while I play a game. And then, of course, give updates. So, there's some things that I'm going to be talking about, and some of them will be kind of sad, but I don't think you guys will miss them too much. Well, I'm pretty much just saying it, but I guess I might as well just say I'm planning on removing a series of mine. So I just don't like it as much as I do this series, so I just decided that I would like to, just to finish it off. And we didn't really get that far in the series, but I just have decided that I wanted to finish off. So you guys will know this week what I'm talking about. I don't really want to talk too much about that. But yeah, so you guys can look out for that. I'm trying to think, what are some of the other things that I was planning on talking about in the updates? I don't think there was really much else. Hello, horsey. Have I tamed you? No, I haven't. I'm gonna tame this horsey. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. You got socks on! That's really weird. It looks like he's. It sounds like he's running. He's not running. He's just standing. Come on. Love me! I want all the horses! I don't have a saddle yet, but. Come on. Come on, horsey horse. I think this house will probably be my house for a while until you guys challenge me to like build a house or something. Okay, so we've got plenty of clay. I'm gonna go ahead and make these into clay blocks to hopefully clear up, save some space. Looks like we have. Okay, I'm just going to get rid of this other stack because we're definitely not going to need that much clay. Which I feel kind of wasteful to just throw it out, but it'll save space. Who knows, we might find a desert or something. And we might need to have space for the cactus. Okay, it looks like we have a birch forest. Which is pretty. I have no clue at all what I would want to do for my house. Like, what style I would want to do, so. I mean, I don't really want to think about building, like, an official house right now. Hello there, Albert! Hi. I saw some of your relatives over there, like, they were, like, way over there. Okay, let's see. What? Oh, look at this! Is this modern art? Modern art. Maybe I should build my house on, like, something like this. Well, it's not complete modern art. It's just kind of modern art. Is it? Okay. It is on normal. Look at this cave! Ooh, should I go in the cave? You guys might. Oh, I see a skeleton. No way, Jose! Run away from the skeleton! Yeah, this is really cool looking. So, you guys think I should build, like, if I do build my house eventually, should I build it on, like, some modern art? It looks like there's so much modern art around here. Like, look at this! What is this? What are you doing? What is wrong with you? I don't know what's wrong with this. Oh, that's what was missing. I was like, why is there a slot missing there? I don't need my bow. Because I only have 3 arrows. Come on, desert! Desert! Okay, I don't think I'm going really the right way to find a desert, but I think I might climb up this mountain. Oh, who knows? Maybe there'll be some surface ore. That's so. Hello! Oh, there's chickens and cows. Da da da! Okay. I'm trying to think of all the challenges. So one of them was to have like full diamond. No. Was it full diamond armor? Was it full? No, no, it wasn't full diamond. No, it was just a diamond sword, an enchanted to enchant and to have a diamond sword. Ugh. Yeah. Okay. More llamas! I don't know how you're supposed to grab llamas, though, besides using a lead. And I have not seen a slime. I'm sad that I haven't seen a slime yet. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay. I don't really know which way to go. This doesn't really look like the right way to go to find desert. But I might. Oh, it looks like this is ocean down here. Hello. Oh, I should probably shouldn't wander off too far though. Ooh, let's grab this coal. 'Cause you never have enough coal. Okay. Da da da. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to find a bunny and give a bunny to a carrot. The challenges are to, of course, make the carrot out of clay. I don't know. I feel like it's gonna take me a while to find like a desert and to find a cactus. I'll be really bad if I like if I got lost. It's another cave. No. Oh. Those are pretty trees. They're like spruce. Found a spruce forest. I shouldn't wander off too far. I'm gonna grab these chickens. Does any of. Oh, I still am not used to this version. Ooh, one swipe. That's all it took. Come on! Come on, Steve. Okay, let's get these chickens. Haha, one swipe. That's all it took. That way I'll have some food. I might just n try not to sleep at all. And if I get far if I get far away and then just kill myself and I'll spawn back. Oh no, then I would lose all my stuff. I forgot. That would be stupid. I don't know why I didn't think about the fact that I would lose all my stuff. Okay. I don't think I'm going the right way. But I found snow! Pretty snow! And look at those trees. Give me the snow! I will just defend myself by using snowballs. That's what I'll do. Let's just get all of these poppies. Poppies! Chickens and poppies and chickens and poppies and chickens. And chickens and poppies and chickens. I'm gonna get all these chickens. Oh, I'm gonna get all these chickens. Gonna make some Chick-fil-A sandwiches and eat them too. Oh, I'm gonna get all these chickens. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, an Enderman. Two Enderman? Why are there two Enderman over here? Should I like pour my water? Oh, okay, he moved. Pour my water and just like he'll be so angry and it'll be just great. Okay. I think I'm gonna. Oh wow, look at all these chickens! So many chickens! Chicken. Oh, 18 chicken. Yummy. We got a feast. Okay. Oh gosh. The sun is setting. Okay, I have there's that cave right there, so if I must, then I will go into that cave. I didn't really think too much this too much through. Okay, let's just go ahead and go into that cave. I'm not sure if this is a real cave. But, oh no, it's not! Okay, Fine. Oh wait, I think it is. I hear the mobs. They sound angry. Ooh! Hi there!
Hi there!
Hello! How you doing in here? Oh my gosh, I think there might be a spawner. That would be convenient. Maybe there's a saddle in it. Yeah, there's definitely a spawner. They're unison. Is there really just seriously just like that much zombies just hanging out? Like, what is this, some weird support group? Like, what? Is this Alcoholics Anonymous? What is this? Why are they just hanging out? Like, seriously? Is that a mushroom? I wish I had Zoom. I'm so used to having Zoom in my new series. Oh, it spooked me. Spook! Spooks! Okay. That's weird. It's like the lag of the, the lag of the, what am I trying to say? I guess it is just some weird support group. Oh my gosh, that was so strange. Just that many zombies in one area. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this. I don't really like being this close to the entrance of the cave, though. That means the mobs can just tear my face. My beautiful face. I really don't want to go out there. I mean, if I run, it might not be too bad, but oh, there's always those like big groups of skellies. Always. And now they have those like super OP, like extra OP stray skeletons. I think I might just what am I trying to say? Just staircase. Just for a little bit. Oh, I hear another. Oh, never mind. That probably could just be the surface. It's probably just the surface. I didn't think about that. Duh. Rude. Just kidding. It's not that big a deal. I can't tell. Is that... It sounds like it's surfaced. I think it might just be surfaced. Let's just... poke hole, I guess. It's probably just surface. Okay. Well, my search for cactus was not very successful. Gravel is the worst, isn't it? Just look at this. Oh, wait! Did my... Oh. Okay. I guess my shovel broke. Oh, I was like, what? Why isn't it working? But it was gravel. Gravel it. Okay, I'm sorry, but like, come on. Gravel and cobblestone look a lot alike. Like, oh. Hi there. Don't kill me. I'm safe. They're so OP. Oh my gosh. Guys. It's so ridiculous how ri how oh, give me my please give me my. Why are you here? You should be outside. Do they like follow you? Or do they stay? I don't think they come close. I mean, that doesn't make any sense, right? Because they're too smart. Okay. Sorry. That was scary. Okay. Let's just get rid of. Okay. No, we won't keep just one bone. Useless. No! You can't kill me! No! No! Creepy Bob! Oh. Are you serious? There's more. Oh. Run. Run this way. This way looks better. Oh. What that sound was. That was a terrible noise. I'm sorry. That skelly scared me. He was just standing there. Go pick on someone your own size. Skinny bones. Hate spiders. Spider! Okay. I had to like make that noise. Oh no, I should do this. Oh wait, never mind. I don't know. This is what I have to do. Ooh, yay! Iron. I definitely need more iron. I think. I don't know. Do I have a lot of iron at home or something? But I don't think I do. Let's just go ahead and grab this. So, I guess I'll just go ahead and say a few things about like the things that I'm going to be talking about. So, I'm going to be starting back a series that I did. I'm gonna be starting up a new series, and I will like announce and talk about all of that. Well, I don't think I'm gonna talk about the new series. I think that will like be a complete surprise what it is, what game it is, and everything. It's not gonna be Minecraft, that's all I can say. because I do too much Minecraft already. Okay. I'm gonna make okay. So I'm better prepared now, but still really scared. Oh no. You don't have a sword. That's right. You should have invested your all of your life into sword fighting instead. It's kind of pr more practical slightly. But what is oh gosh. Spiders terrify my soul now. Oh hi. You're so stupid! Why did you just hang out there? You didn't even touch me. He's like, okay, I'll just accept my fate now. Fine. Don't really like the idea of going upwards. Oh, this isn't anything. This is just a bunch of gravel. Ugh. It's like the opposite of everybody loves Raymond. Everybody hates gravel. I remember my mom watching that show. Ooh, perfect. Oh, yeah. Oh. Why you gotta do that? Okay. You gonna come over here and tell me what's what? I think there's multiple of them. Is that true? Was still scared by it. Why? I see your head. Oh gosh, I'm I came out getting so scared. Hi. That was not a good idea. Okay, I need to go down one more block. This is perfect. Haha, I'm gonna get your little toes. You're gonna get your skinny toes. Eat some chicken. What? Oh gosh. It knows. It learns. You've created a monster. Haha, I got your toes. I got your toes. I got your nose. I got your nose. Oh, oh. I actually did get your nose. Okay. Why do you I came out screaming at everything. I'm sorry, guys. Oh. That was pathetic. I got your nose too. Haha, getting all the noses. All the skelly noses. All of them. Where'd the other skelly go? Wasn't there three or was there only two? Oh, I heard more. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm being so loud. You guys are so stupid! Ate some chicken! Wait, here, I have some. Here, you want some? Nope. Okay. Fine! Eat this! Eat my sword! There is, I wonder if there's like a skelly spawner or something. Like, that is an awful lot of skellies, isn't it? And skellies are like the worst mob now in Minecraft. Everybody hates skellies now. Because they're completely OP! Oh, I didn't eat. I should have ate. Haha, I'm smarter than you! Are you smarter than a Minecraft player? Are you smarter than a middle schooler? Than a middle school boy? Because that is what Minecraft is. Right? The game for middle school boys! At least that's what everybody thinks it is. It's not! Okay, people have made amazing things in Minecraft. Don't hate on our amaze on Minecraft. Don't hate on it. Okay. I got plenty of food. I don't really need to do anything else. Oh, there are seriously so many skellies. And there's just like no good place to just like block off. Like not even this. Because then they could just go up there and just be like, hi! And I'd be like, go away! Just trying to do my hair. I'm using the bathroom, okay? I gotta get my hair just right, okay? Just be patient. Okay, wait your turn. It sounds like it's coming from here. Doesn't it? Oh my gosh. If that is not a spawner, what is it? Don't you hear that? Like, isn't that a spawner? That has to be, right? I'll just go ahead and make two. Oh, let's eat. Let's eat a carrot, actually. I think we're gonna go off. I mean, what am I trying to say? I think we're gonna go for like another 10 minutes maybe, so go for 40 minutes instead of 30 minutes today, just because I can't leave you guys in a... Are they above me? I'm sorry, I'm trying to concentrate, because I want that loot! It could just be like a bunch of skellies or something, but it sounds... I told you guys, I told you, yes, I told you, oh, I told you guys. That's my new hit single. Let's see if I can clear my inventory. I don't really care too much about flint, just by itself. I'll just take the gravel instead. Granite, nobody likes granite, okay? Nobody likes granite, okay? Everybody hates gravel, though, but nobody likes granite, except if you're, like, a builder or something. Weirdos. Those, you know those builders, though. Oh, gosh. They're not spawning, like, here, right? 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 Okay, so I need to go up a little bit. And then hopefully, just a little bit though, probably just one block. Oh. Oh. Sounds like they're fighting, doesn't it? Oh, no, I don't want them spawning in here. Okay. I think I just need to come down, like, over here a little bit. To go up a little bit, but I think I need to go up just a little bit. Oh, that keeps on happening. Oh wait, never mind, I have one. Oh, okay, that's right where I need to be. Should get like more, like, oh, it's a double chest. Like, what does that like ever naturally happen? Just like block them out of their own home. Like, okay, yeah, not really. This is okay, but it's not amazing. I wanted a saddle, but that's okay. We'll just get rid of some of this extra cobblestone. I feel like I should just go ahead and smelt up this iron so that it's combined with that. I'll grab these buckets and this bread because I have bread. I guess I'll grab this disc, but I know that it's one of those annoying ones. Just ones that just nobody likes, really. But that's okay. Should I get rid of my water so that they stack? I'm not that desperate on space, though. Too much stuff. Not enough space. Too much stuff. Not enough space. What you need is space bags. How come we don't have space bags in Minecraft? Like, what's the deal with that? Did I really? Like, seriously, like, block them off? Huh! I did! That is great! Ha ha ha! You guys suck! I stole your house! Come over here! Ha ha! Oh. What was that? Just like a slow, like. That was funny. Oh, there's two of them. What happened to that creeper? I'm thinking he went that way. Ha! Hi-ya! This looks like a pretty good cave, but I think it's probably day. So I think I'm gonna try to make my way back. Oh, that's right. Okay. I'm gonna make my way back. Why are you there? Why? Why? I'm gonna yell at you! I'm so happy! Yes! Your face is dead, you ugly piece of poop. Okay, I'm sorry, that was kind of harsh. You're not that ugly. I mean, you got those nice green highlights, you know, and you got a nice smile, right? If you were a grumpy cat, but like, it's still pretty. You're so pretty, creeper. Yay. Okay, let's try to get home. Try. Is it day? Please be day. Please be day. Is it just becoming day? Is it just becoming day? Really? Am I really that lucky? Oh my gosh, guys! It's day! Right? Or is it sunset? I can't tell. It's day. Let's go! Let's go! Let's- Ah! There's a witch! Okay, she didn't see me, but I need this yellow flower. It's gonna... Okay. Risks life for yellow flower. Okay. There's another yellow flower! Get it! Wait, what's on fire? Oh, it's Skelly. Okay, I was like... I thought that was like an Enderman or something, but I didn't think Enderman, like, burnt. Is that tree floating? Did I cut down that tree or something? Like, what? Is it not just, like, rendering in or something? Oh, wow. So we have one of these forests, which I'm not gonna go in to the forest because that is death. 'Cause mobs, they don't care. They like to hang out in this forest. This is like the hood of Minecraft. It is the hood. You don't. You gotta be careful in these areas of town, you know? You might get mugged by a thug. am alive. Guys, I am alive. How am I alive? I swear I would have died. That rhymed. Ha ha. Right? Did it rhyme? I can't tell. Ooh, give me that egg. I'm gonna make me some. Oh. How? Okay. Why would I need that? Why was that in my inventory? Oh, mushroom. Okay. Do 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 do. Oh, Daryl, right? Nobody likes you, Daryl, right? Okay. Everybody hates Raymond, but nobody likes Granite, and nobody likes Daryl, right? Yeah, see? I hate you so I dislike you so much that I forgot your name. Okay. Let's get all of these yellow flowers because of course I need orange dye for the what am I trying to say? Look at the llamas. The llamas! Llama butt. Hi there, how you do? Oh, little llama! You're so cute! Ah, oh, you're so cute. Oh, what was that noise? That scared my heart! Scared my soul. Okay, should I just like jump down there? I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna jump, but. I'm probably just gonna water bucket down after I water bucket this evil lava. How dare you? Did you attempt to kill those llamas? How dare you? How dare you? Oh, look, there's more llamas over there. Okay, let's do this. Woohoo! It's like a ride. So fun. Oh yeah, we don't have Six Flags in Minecraft, so we just have to like DIY our rides. Hello there, llamas! Do you guys like ever have like barbecues together where you like grill out, make some hot dogs and hamburgers and you like invite your neighbors over and you guys like watch the Super Bowl together or something? Do you guys do that? Okay. What's over there? Oh, those are just sheep. Okay, I was like, is that a polar bear? That wouldn't make any sense, but it could be. It could have been. Okay, let's just do this. Oh. Okay. Oh, that green. Everything is green and everything scares me because it's green and green things in Minecraft are not happy things. At least not all of them. Grass, of course, is nice, but you know, other green things are not nice. Okay. We are almost home. I went like really far. And I like did nothing. And I got nothing besides the clay. So, I don't want to swim. I want a boat. I want a boat. Yes, I do. A beautiful boat. Okay, let's just go ahead and make the dye now so that we clear up space in our inventory. Oh, I probably should have. Maybe I should have. No, I couldn't have. We'll just. I don't. Okay. I don't know what to The struggle. Okay. We will get rid of. We will get rid of this egg. Goodbye, Eggie. I hope you weren't an actually chick. Because if you were a chick, I would have been sad. Squid! Hello there, fellow squid. I mean, I'm not a fellow, but I mean, I'm not a squid, but you're a squid and we can be friends. Okay, give me my boat. Okay, thank you. Very kind of you. Oh gosh, it's like 50 minutes. Okay, sorry guys for the longer episode. I want to get home. I feel like that's a good note to end on, is to get home. I'm lost. Oh! Though, but look at this cave. I'm crouching. Don't worry, my children. Oh, look, there's iron that I don't really need. Okay, let's not kill ourselves to get some iron that we already have. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not. There's horses. Okay, I'm not going the right way. I'm pretty sure this way. This way. Is that? Guys. I'm not lost. I'm not lost. I'm going the right way, right. Oh, haha, I went around. I went like the long way. We didn't know anything. We did nothing. But I'm home now. So, I think next time I might explore like that way. Or maybe I should do that off camera. Because, like, the exploration part is always so long. But, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Boot Camp. If you liked it, give a care to that like. I had to mess up there. If you like this video, give a care to that like button. That's what I was trying to say. And if you want to see more epic content like this, then slay that subscribe button. And of course, slay the day! Yeah!